West Side Rat Trap, take one, and three, two, one. Hey, Barry Bowe here, America's Best Crime Writer. And we're here in our Sunshine Room studios in beautiful suburban Folcroft. Better Call Saul is one of my favorite series, and Jonathan Banks is one of my favorite actors. Today, here's a scene from Better Call Saul with Mike Ehrmantraut, Jimmy McGill, and a pair of Philly detectives who traveled all the way to Albuquerque to try to pin a murder from back in Philly on Mike. Here's the clip.
Because clearly you need one with whatever the hell is going on here. Are those two jokers out in the hallway? I'm going to make sure they dot their I's and cross their T's. Everything's square and above board. That's what I'm going to do, and you're going to be happy as hell that I'm here. But this little Juan Valdez bump and dump? No. Not going to happen. Hey, gentlemen, we're prepared to indulge you.
Detective Escalera will be sitting in with us as per APD policy. Okay with you, right?
Fine with me.
Okay. You got your lawyer, Mike? Can we talk already? Great. So, like we said, we're here looking into this Hoffman and Fenske thing.
Yeah, whatever you could tell us. Anything at all.
Yeah, hold on. Hoffman, Fenske, fill me in. Assume I know absolutely nothing about my client here, all right? Start at the beginning.
Jesus, seriously?
Look, don't let Mr. Ehrmantraut's dancing eyes and bubbly bon vivant personality fool you. He's actually, believe it or not, somewhat taciturn. Shall I fan you gently so you don't go into shock? Well, start at the beginning, okay? We're talking Book of Genesis.
Okay, Mr. McGill. As you probably gathered, we, Detective Sanders and I, work for the Philadelphia Police Department, as did Mr. Ehrmantraut for nearly 30 years.
Philadelphia, go Eagles.
Mr. Ehrmantraut had a son, Matt. He, too, was with Philly PD. He was a rookie officer with about 2 years on the job.
He was a good cop.
Yes, he was. About 9 months ago, he responded to a shots fired call in some West Side rat trap. Matt went in with his partner, Officer Troy Hoffman. They had Sergeant Jack Fenske backing them up. Unfortunately, things got out of hand. The three of them were ambushed, and Matt didn't make it out. Hoffman and Fenske returned fire, but the shooter got away. We chased a few leads, shook up the usual suspects, came up short.
I'm very sorry to hear it.
Did you notice the detective say this to Mike? He responded to a shots fired call in some West Side rat trap. In case you missed it, here it is again.
About 9 months ago, he responded to a shots fired call in some West Side rat trap.
Folks, I know there's a West Side New York City because I saw the play West Side Story and the movie. And I understand there's West Side Chicago, but there ain't no fucking West Side in Philly. There's a West Philly in Philly and a Southwest Philly in Philly, but there ain't no West Side in Philly. Come on, guys. Lazy research. Ruin the scene for me. And since we're talking crime fiction, Dead Stripper is the first episode in the Steve Piasecki crime series. It's hard-hitting, a quick read, inspired by real places, persons, and events. Get your copy before the supply runs out. So, that's it for today. Thanks for stopping in. Until next time, see you. And that's a wrap.